Ladies and gentlemen, good morning to you all. For this test match between Pakistan and Zimbabwe, I'm Michael Slater and this is Mel Jones.
Hey Slats, we're nearly ready to get things started here. Well, there's a bit of cloud around, but I'd say we're set for a full day's play though. Good bowling conditions first up, so I have no doubt the captain that wins this toss will be sending the other team into bat.
Pakistan are in with a strong chance here. Looking forward to seeing them in action.
First ball and he's off the mark.
Two run.
Yep.
Nicely ran there, they'll get two.
Wait there.
End of the over, a good one for the batting side. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the pavilion end.
Yep.
And that's the end of the over.
Yep.
He has played that nicely. Gets two.
Waiting.
Shout! That was well worth the shout. Umpire says not out.
Yeah. Take possession.
End of the over.
He's found the gap and got four. Tries to drive that, but mistimes.
Four runs added there.
Yep.
Yeah. A big scalp. Out very cheaply indeed.
Barber gets off the mark. Two runs off that delivery. Zimbabwe take a wicket in that over.
Wait. Wait. Yep.
Good running there. They had two.
Nice bowling in that one.
Waiting. Wait. Waiting.
No runs from that over.
Yep.
That's quite a good over.
The score is now 27 to 1.
Keep us in!
They get back for two. End of the over, a good one for the batting side. The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the pavilion end.
Wait.
Perfectly timed that shot, and it sails to the boundary.
End of the over. Thompson, back on now.
Medium pacers coming into the attack.
Yep.
Nice fielding there, good return. You just can't bowl there, you just can't. Smashed away.
Thank you.
Yep. Waiting.
Very good over for the batsman.
Wait there.
And that's four. Six runs added in that over.
He's beaten all ends up by that.
The new batsman takes guard. He's off the mark and will now be looking to build.
Waiting.
And that's the end of the over.
Waiting. Thank you. Wait there.